Hi guys, this is a Pilates exercise that I'm going to show you now. I really like doing Pilates, and this exercise is really special to me because it's called swimming. So let me show you the Pilates exercise called swimming, and then you can maybe give it a try as well. Okay, so you don't pull the shoulders up, you keep the shoulders away from the ears, and then you're going to alternate your arms and your legs, lifting your fingers up. Try and keep your legs as straight as possible. Think of lifting your fingers, not your shoulders.